floor, like Pam, like Thomas, is birthing the thorn. Start her up in her ass, worse than before. They first for divorce, throwing her over furniture. It's the return of the, oh wait, no way, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots, Dr. Dre said, he's locked in my basement. Feminist woman love Eminem, pick a Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him, walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who.
Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedroom. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moon. My bum is on your lips, my bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids and expect them not to know what a woman's clitoris is. Of course they're gonna know it in a course. And by the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like antelopes. But if we can hump that animal's an antelope, there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I got the antidote, come and wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus and it goes. Hump Slim Shady, it's something no real shady. All you want are Slim Shadys are just imitating. So hump the real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, it's something no real shady. All you want are Slim Shadys are just imitating. So hump the real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up.